Hey, I'm Andy from Nail Guitar, and I teach you to play songs acoustically, focusing on the essentials so you can perform sooner. As with all my lessons, I've made you a free song guide so you can learn the song faster and easier. I'll be making reference to it as we go through the lesson, so grab it now via the link in the description or in the first comment. What are our chords in Maneater? It's an intermediate song, it's not easy. If you're a newbie, you will struggle with this. I'm just gonna be straight up. Might as well be honest from the start. There's a bunch of chords in there, and rhythmically it's reasonably challenging as well. That said, you can water down the strumming. The chords though, the chords pretty much are the chords. So what do we got here? We have B minor. You could do easy B minor, the bottom three strings. A. Starts pretty kind as far as the chords go. G. We have D. We have A with a C-sharp bass, which it takes a little bit of muscle. It is a bar chord. If you have trouble with that, you can get away with just a straight old A chord, omitting the C-sharp bass. We have C. B7. E-7. We have B-flat diminished. We have a very short, sneaky F-sharp minor. We have F-sharp major. And those are our chords. Many of you will have to watch that again. There is no expectation that you're gonna watch that once and suddenly internalize them. So, our intro section, B minor, A, G, and A. And the rhythm, down, 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 up, 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 down, 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 up, 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 down, down. Hard rhythm to do if you're trying to sing the song as well, if you're a singer, so you could always simplify that to something simpler, and you could slow the song down even further as well if you were singing it as well. There's nothing wrong with that because we are doing an acoustified version, so there's always a bit of liberty that you can take there. But let's try that strumming pattern with those chords slowly to begin with. 1, 2, 3, B minor. A. G, A, twice, so at least the song gives you a nice, comfortable place to begin before we get the trickier chords and the quicker changes. What is our verse? Our verse is D, A with a C-sharp bass, or straight old A if you have trouble with that. C, then it's B7, E-7, and then it's A. To quickly B flat diminished, B minor, F sharp minor, B minor. And our verse has two endings. The second ending is almost the same, except it ends with B minor, A with a B bass, so that's just a bar. Didn't even mention that one. So sneaky. Pretty much think of your A chord, except we're extending that upper string. And then our B major. So, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. There's your little transition to the B major. So if we try that slowly from the start of the verse, from the D. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. C sharp, C, B7, E minor 7, A, B flat diminished, B minor, F sharp minor, B minor. Second time, dun, dun, D, A, with the C sharp if you can do it, C, B, E minor 7, A, B flat diminished, second ending, A with the B, there's our B major. Oh, here the chorus comes. What is our chorus? It is B minor to A. It's a G eater, F sharp major. And if you're feeling like giving a bit of extra spice, you can lift up that bar. It's also an option for if you find the bar tricky as well. Always like that variation to a F sharp. Gives a little ethnic vibe. So that is B minor, A, G, F sharp major, then B minor, A, starts the same for these four bars, but then E minor, 7, G, A, half a bar for each of those, and then we get our tag. Pretty much just sitting on B minor for two bars, but we do get that little transition chord there right on the last beat if you're up for it. Notice whenever you've got these little last minute chords, you could just leave them out. They are little, as I said, transition chords. So not super, super essential if you're really struggling with this and you're trying to sing it or something, or just struggling with it full stop. Maybe you're playing it with a singer. Let's try the chorus with that all together so you can feel it in context. Starting from B minor, 1, 2, 3, 4, B minor, it's an A, G, 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 then it's F sharp, B minor, it's an A, E minor 7, G, then A, B, B, B. That leads you to your next verse. So you got your second verse, which only has the second ending. Then we have the chorus again. And then the solos are kind of a little bit of a mix between the intro chords and the chorus chord section, at least the first four of that. So B minor A, G A, B minor A, E minor, or E minor 7 if you want to keep it consistent to what we did before. And there's our F sharp. Got a saxophone? I don't think you can play it at the same time as a guitar, but maybe you've got a friend who plays a sax. Or maybe you want to learn it on a different instrument. I don't know. Harmonica? Woo, 1, 2, here's the solos. B minor. It's an A sax solo, G, G, A. That's three times. Boom, 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 boom. Third time. Then we get our bottom line. B minor A, E minor, F sharp. Told you it's not going to be an easy one. It'll take some work, but things that take some work feel all the more rewarding, don't they? Go and grab the song lesson guide. Otherwise, you'll come back and watch this a million times because you're not going to remember that in your head. It's there free for you, so why would you not? I put it together, spend the time doing that for you and for me. Otherwise, I wouldn't remember it either. So, if you've gained some value from this lesson, be sure to do the good karma thing. Hit the like button, and of course, do yourself some good karma by subscribing to more lessons here on the channel all the time. My name is Andy. This is Now Guitar. Go and grab my Easy Songs cheat sheet if you found this one a little bit tricky. That way, you can put together a repertoire of songs for performing quick, smart. Once again, another free resource. All right, catch you for the next one. Have fun playing your axe. Save countless hours searching for easy songs to learn and download my Easy Songs cheat sheet. Click the link in the description now to get it absolutely free.